providing yearly maintenance on this 50-gallon ream water heater. Check the elements, they're all right, and now we're on to the flush. Give it a good flush for about 30 minutes, be good to go.